Değerli arkadaşlar, FIFA 2020'nin yeni bölümüyle karşınızdayız. FIFA 2020 başlıyor. Arkadaşlar, FIFA 20'yi orijinden indirebilirsiniz. Evet arkadaşlar, Fenerbahçe derbisi oynayacağız ama onun öncesinde basın toplantısı var, oraya gidelim.
Okay, thanks for waiting. We can make a start now.
Korolu. Salı. Derbi heyecanı başlıyor.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. We are in the European side of Turkey.
Türk Telekom Arena'da heyecan durupta Galatasaray Fenerbahçe'yi konuk ediyor.
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
There's just something very special about these Turkish derbies that really is. The noise in here is deafening and the football, I think, should live up to it.
And a crack! The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Swung in. This is the team news for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera starts in goal. Sofyan Feghouli starts, looking to continue his excellent form in midfield. And they're going to go with one striker up front. Luis Gustavo. Cruiser. It's going to be very tough
for the opposition today to break down the home team's defence. When you look at the stats, very few teams have broken them down.
Well, defending is an art and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure. Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Mark.
He's got great confidence, as we've just seen from free kicks from long range. That was a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
Tall guy Ali Asia. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good vision here. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. It will be their throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. And the tackler has been very successful. Shots on here. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Got in the way.
Just keep thinking back to that save, Martin. I mean, you have to think it's only a matter of time before they do score, but...
Great ball. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Cruiser. Break quickly when they get possession. Luis Gustavo. Tackled well there. That's a free kick for sure for Fenerbahce. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. And they cut it out. Luis Gustavo on the move and able to cut out the pass. Able to make the interception. The tackling is a real skill. He's seen the shot. Good work from the keeper. And here comes the corner. Important touch from the defender there. Goes for goal. And broken through here for the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Now the host with less possession, that's interesting.
Slipping it through. And that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Cruiser. Gary Rodriguez. Giving it away under no pressure at all. It's Denis Turris. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Swung into the box. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. This does look promising. Tall guy Ali Asian. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. And it's a shot now! It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Gary Rodriguez. Interception here. Really strong play in the tackle. That's half time.
İlk yarının sonucuna göre Galatasaray 1, Fenerbahçe 0. İkinci yarı tüm hızıyla devam ediyor.
It's Fenerbahçe who start this second half. Denis Turic.
Here, he hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Couldn't quite find the gap that he thought he saw. Set up to play on the break now. They can get one back now. It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, and look, he didn't quite get set for that one.
And now a throw in. Denis Turic. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Intercepted well. Fabulous clearance. Richard Nindama, Feghouli. One or two options now in forward areas for them. No! Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Now we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. No difficulty at all for Fernando Muslera. Mattias Jurgensen. It's good attacking play, this, from them. It's good passing, probing. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Cleared well. Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now. Cruiser. Now, can he cross it? And that will be a throw. He's going to make a change now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And that's a fantastic goal! Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Treads it through.
There's a chance, really.
Really in the clear now. Keeper stops it. Again.
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he got that one covered.
Zeitz. Stayed on his feet and won the ball. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Feghouli. Read the intentions. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Excellent vision. And no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. That's a free kick for sure for Fenerbahce. It's time for some fresh legs here. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again. Intercepted well. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Denis Turic. And it's back with Galatasaray. Steered through. Well, that'll be easy for the keeper to deal with.
Ve 90 dakika hakemin düdüğüyle bitiyor Galatasaray Fenerbahçe'yi 4-0 mağlup etti. Maestro'nun özel röportaj var.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Avrupa Ligi'ni izleyelim arkadaşlar. Diğer videomuzda deplasmanda Betis'le karşılaşacağız. Ama onun öncesinde bu videomuzun sonuna geldik. Başka bir oyun videosunda görüşmek üzere. Hoşçakalın diyoruz. Kanalımıza abone olmayı ve kanalımızdaki videoları beğenmeyi unutmayın diyoruz. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek dileğiyle. Hoşçakalın. Bay bay.